Today, we're going to show you how to use the CoreControl unit. You take your hand pod, put your hand in it. You'll notice the little bubble underneath. That's where the palm of your hand's going to be. Then you want to pull the rubber part up over your skin. That ensures that the you have proper suction for the vacuum. Turn the unit on and you'll feel the water, cool water, start running through the palm of your hand. Now to take it off, turn the unit off, pull it up over, and pull your hand out.